So to change these, to take them off, there's just this pin on the back. So there's this tool, weird looking tool. It just slides in there like that. You lift this up, wiggle it a little bit, and then this comes out. It was just in there, you pull it out, then you push this forward, and then drops off onto the ground.